Regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213. Cause these girls peeping me, I'm on glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix. They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down. 16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of hoes over there on the curb. Now just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them names was sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel. If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you're high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.